turn the switch.
Okay.
You got it.
Hi. You might be wondering what we're doing here. But I'm 33 years old and I know John Butler for 33 years. The reason before that is because my mother was his musical partner for about 50 years. Her name was Granny Howard. Continue on here. This is Frank Burrows, by the way, who is one of the really great guitar players of our time. We've been trying to bundle for 31 years, he said. But we'd like to continue with this song. We're going to play a piece written by a very famous jazz bass player by the name of Charles Mingus. And he actually wrote that this piece started as a memorial to Lester Young. And this piece is called Goodbye Pork Pie Hat. If you want to know what a pork pie hat is, my Uncle Sandy is wearing one right over there in the corner. Put the front up, he says. Okay.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.